What is the difference between riptide and undertow? In popular usage, the word undertow is often misapplied to rip currents. An undertow occurs everywhere underneath shore approaching waves, whereas rip currents are localized narrow offshore currents occurring at certain locations along the coast. Unlike undertow, rip currents are strong at the surface. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.